Lobishe East in Nepal is a perfect entry into Himalayan climbing and is one of our most popular expeditions for good reason. It boasts low objective risk, making it one of the safest options in the Himalaya. It's highly achievable, yet still challenging, and rewards you with the most spectacular summit views in the world, looking out over the Everest Massif. But more than that, this expedition gives you a unique opportunity to tick off a bucket list trek to Everest Base Camp and enjoy a front row seat to what goes into an ascent of Everest as you climb and trek alongside our summit team. The team comes from all corners of the globe and meets in Kathmandu before flying to Lukla to start our expedition. We take our time on the most iconic trek in the world to mitigate risks of altitude illness and to simply enjoy the amazing cultural sights and scenery. Staging the climb from our well-equipped base camp, we undertake extensive skills clinics.
We're getting ready. We're going to do a little dry run. We're up here at High Camp, Lobishe. Get our spikes on, get all our gear, kind of work out all the kinks, make sure we get our harness on correctly. Yeah, just make things a little smoother for tomorrow morning when we take off out of here in the dark.
We're going to get up about 2 a.m., start walking at 3.
The climb itself consists of moderately steep fixed line climbing on rock, ice and snow. The terrain is similar to what you would find on Everest, but at lower altitude. Following your Lobishe climb, you continue up with the team to Everest Base Camp, where you will spend 2 nights at the CTSS camp with the opportunity for some additional climbing in the lower part of the Khumbu Glacier, and a free day to unwind and explore. In terms of prerequisites, there are a few. You need to be physically fit and have a good sense of adventure, and having basic mountaineering skills and or prior experience on peaks like Elbrus, Baker or Rainier is an advantage. Lobishe is a wonderful standalone goal, a fantastic extension to spice up an Everest Base Camp trek, or a great progression climb if you have dreams of even higher peaks like Manaslu or Everest.
These guys absolutely crushed it up there today. Anyone that's climbed that well on Lobishe has pretty much stood on top of Everest. So that's why we climb Lobishe as a test, and these guys passed that test with flying colors.
We believe in the transformative power of the mountains, and we can't wait to share Lobishe East with you.